Kerala, God's own country, known for art and culture, backwaters and culinary charms, is experiencing development, transforming through modern infrastructure under the visionary leadership of Prime Minister Narendra Modi.
We are at a historic point today. Our actions today will shape our growth trajectory in the years to come. India has the ability to rise to the occasion and contribute to global good. Our people have shown that with the right opportunity, they can do wonders. Let us keep working to create those opportunities. Together, we will build an Atmanirbhar Bharat.
Over the last 7 years, continued efforts of the Government of India in the power sector has propelled growth, and under the robust leadership, access to electricity has been provided to every household through the Saubhagya scheme. All census-inhabited villages have been electrified under the flagship scheme of Deen Dayal Upadhyay Gram Jyoti Yojana, which benefits each and every Indian, ensuring Sabka Saath, Sabka Vikas, Sabka Vishwas. With creation of one nation, one grid, one frequency, power can be transferred to any part of the country. In line with vision of Atmanirbhar Bharat, Kerala is strengthening the nation's resolve as it is getting today India's first HVDC power transmission project based on voltage source converter technology by Government of India at Thrissur. The project will evacuate 2000 megawatt of power from western region to Kerala, ensuring uninterrupted power supply, benefiting agriculture, industries and households of the state. Built at a cost of ₹5,070 crore, this system consists of two HVDC terminal stations at Pugalur and Thrissur and a 320 kV HVDC line. This state-of-the-art system strengthens the power infrastructure of Kerala and has optimized tower design and 27-kilometer underground cabling to reduce the right-of-way requirements. Firmly committed to the sustainable development, the country's leadership took several initiatives, such as spearheading the International Solar Alliance, development of solar parks and green energy corridors in country to promote clean power. Towards fulfillment of ambitious target of 175 gigawatt of installed capacity from renewable energy sources by 2022, the Government of India has set up a 50 megawatt solar plant at Kasargod, Kerala. The entire clean and green power from the plant, set up with an investment of 280 crore rupees, is committed to Kerala. The capacity utilization factor of the project was upgraded to 23% from initial 19% by adopting innovative design. Apart from these powering initiatives, Government of India's Amrit scheme is being implemented in Kerala for ensuring clean drinking water and handling household sewage. A 75 MLD water treatment plant in Thiruvananthapuram will benefit 2.5 lakh households of Aruvika and adjoining areas, leading to 50% increase in availability of drinking water to around 10 lakh citizens. The Kerala Water Authority undertook the task of implementing this project in 2018 at an estimated cost of 70 crore rupees. For overall development of the state, 37-kilometer roads are being converted to smart roads with multi-utility underground ducting of electricity, water and telephone lines at Thiruvananthapuram. This about 427 crore rupee project involves road junction improvement, smart upgradation of carriageways, footpaths and cycle tracks, street furniture and landscaping, which will add to the beauty of the city. Another step towards building aesthetic look and maintenance of the smart city is the Integrated Command and Control Center at Thiruvananthapuram, which will serve as nerve center for managing city's operations and monitoring administrative components through creation of One City, One Mobile application, automated smart mobile meter, GPS-based vehicle tracking system, environmental sensors, automated parking system, on, off street, traffic and Safety Command Control Center. This 94 crore rupee project will bring world-class mobility and infrastructure, enhancing ease of living and propel all-round growth. All these projects involve investment of Rs. 5,941 crore and will continue to contribute towards overall economic and social development of the state. Inauguration of 2,000 megawatt Pugalur-Thrissur Power Transmission Project, solar power project of 50 megawatt capacity at Kasagod, 75 MLD water treatment plant at Aruvikara, laying of the foundation stone, world-class smart road of 37 kilometer length at Thiruvananthapuram, integrated command and control center at Thiruvananthapuram, today by Prime Minister Narendra Modi.